Today in this session, I am going to share my knowledge on quality. This is the first, the excellent journey of quality part 1. My name is Sujit Giri. I welcome you all. As a project coordinator, I am responsible for keeping my project as smoothly. So time to time, I have been communicating with my team for better results, better improvement and better efficiency. So friends, today you will learn 25 definitions of quality. Quality is a subjective word and there are many technical gurus given definitions. So according to me, quality is the lifeline of business and it is our identification of work. Then we need to remove defects from process because defects impact the quality. In the simple language, if we keep our customers happy, then our customers keep us in business. बात सिंपल सी है, यदि हम अपने ग्राहक को अपनी गुणवत्ता, उत्पाद और सेवा से प्रभावित करते हैं, खुश रखते हैं, तो वो हमें बिजनेस में रखता है. लेट्स फ्रेंड्स सी 25 डिफिनेशन ऑफ क्वालिटी. ऑलरेडी आई एम सेइंग क्वालिटी इज सब्जेक्टिव. तो फर्स्ट डिफिनेशन ऑफ क्वालिटी, क्वालिटी मीन्स बेटर बिजनेस. सेकेंड डिफिनेशन, quality means meeting customer needs. Third definition is degree of excellence. Fourth definition is meeting requirements. This definition is given by Auckland. Fifth definition is customer satisfaction. This definition is given by Joseph Juran. Sixth definition, fitness for use. This definition is given by Joseph Juran. Seventh, delighting customers. Eight, freedom from defects या imperfection. Ninth, value to someone person. Tenth, quality is pride of workmanship. This definition is given by Edwards Deming. 11, conformance to requirements. This definition is given by Philip Crosby. 12, conformance to a specification. This definition is given by Philip Crosby. 13 definitions, quality means those features of products which meet customer needs and thereby provide customer satisfaction. 14, quality means freedom from deficiencies or errors. 15 definitions, the purpose of quality is to ensure customer success, not customer satisfaction. This definition is given by Philip Crosby. 16 definition, quality is everyone's responsibility. This definition is given by Edwards Deming. 17, quality is not an act, it is a habit. This definition is given by Arastu. 18, in the race of quality, there is no finish line. 19, quality means doing it right when no one is looking. This definition is given by Henry Ford. 20, quality is a heartbeat of business. 21, quality is the oxygen of the business. 22, the degree of fineness of any product is called quality. 23, quality means perfection. 24, quality means consistency. 25, quality means waste elimination. Then, dear friends, these are 25 definitions of quality, the concept of quality and QMS. Keep learning, keep growing and keep signing. Jai Hind.